got that lovely low voice. Don't try it. Just a little bit. Just yes. That's exactly right. I'd like less of that and a bit more, even though it's, oh, I want you to. You've got to spin the sound out, okay?
Well, I start singing choirs, so I think I've sort of been singing since my so my first voice lesson was when I was 17, so yeah, about 4 years ago, so not that long, 4 or 5 years ago, yeah.
Start again, and in your head, I want you to say, I'm going to make the most beautiful sound that I know that I'm capable of. All right? So not high in the vowel so much, but more round in that vowel. Okay? So that it spins. If you widen too much, you cannot get the voice to spin. You must, you know that. So always, our motive is to make a beautiful sound, and that's all very well to say, but we can do it. And what we've got to do is don't think too physically about it's, oh, you've got to sing, you know, throw the voice out. So let's just start again and see if I'm sure you can do it. Go on. Better.
Yes.
Yes.
Arise, arise, desire.